Hi there. Today, I want to talk about how you can get text-to-speech in CapCut, a software application for making podcasts and recordings. First, you need to make sure that the software you are using is up to date. Then, click on the speech option in the menu bar and choose the From Text option. This will allow you to transcribe the text you have entered into the program. You can also speed up the transcription process by using the speech-to-text feature. This will automatically transcribe what you say as you speak, which can be helpful if you are making a recording quickly. If you are having trouble with the transcription process, you can try entering the text into a different color or font. This may help the software to more easily read it. Another option is to use a voice recording device while you are using CapCut. This can help to ensure that the software is transcribing what you say accurately. Overall, getting text-to-speech in CapCut is a simple process that can be accomplished in a few easy steps. With a little practice and experimentation, you can start creating high-quality podcasts and recordings quickly and easily.